Hey, what's going on? Come back! Don't leave us, you coward! Come back!
She's here! Hey, woman, don't shoot!
It's no good. Take her out!
She's reloading!
Can you get in there?
You're gonna die!
She shot me!
The way out of here was right below them. That bell should do it. Yeah.
to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got hiding space.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut you in the throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick.
What was that? I'll check it out.
I need help here!